So to kind of help supplement the ridiculous cost of chicken feet, I am giving my ladies pretty much leftovers. Anything that I normally would try and put in my compost pile, I'm going to give to them to do it as they wish, and then it can kind of fertilize the rest of the area. So I got fruit, got some old chips, some rice from like a week and a half ago, or 2 weeks ago, some vegetables from probably 2 weeks ago. That have been needing to go somewhere, and I've been needing to do this, but now I'm finally getting used to it. So I'm just gonna mix it all up, kind of, sort of, and then I'm gonna put it down for them to eat out of while I'm working on a few things in there. A little bit longer, and then we'll see if they like their smorgasbord concoction I've got for them.